Access denial. Are the two going to meet? I think that gap is a hurdle for Sprightly. Wow, look, they are all coming back out. Vivi thinks it's time for Grady to come out too. So everything is back to normal now. Will those deformities affect Sprightly? I think we can put those worries to rest now. I think Spanky is more worried about keeping this bundle of energy in check. Tracy is saying enough is enough. But clearly Tracy was only testing the water. Trinny isn't ready yet for some kind of feeding schedule. They are still babies, some not even 2 months old. And they are just so curious. Trinny is getting really close, and Mum Tracy isn't doing a thing about it at all. I think that's the boldest thing Trinny would do. My bad, she is even bolder than this. She's actually climbing onto my camera. That's it, girl, you are grounded. She has done something that no older yearling have ever dared. Tracy really has to keep an eye on that little girl of hers. poor Kylie is again the first one to have hair plucked out by Mum. But at least Gypsy is seen holding her baby and nursing it more regularly than she did with Kobe. It takes the death of a baby to make her care more for what she has. So we still have to wait for Dimpy, Lancey, Bessie, Spotty and Vivi to show up with their babies. Hold on, there's Bessie, but she is with Benny only. Where is Betsy? There, she is with her aunt, Bolly. And we also have Dimpy there too. And Ree too, phew. Aunting Betsy just isn't easy. And I think Ree is heading that way too. The girls from 2022 are all exceptional, nosy and active. Goodies for them. Visitors with goodies, how will everyone fare? What's happening? Why has our gang been divided into two? Look, that's ready there. But is she also holding something too? Finally, how will Betsy fare after her escape from her aunt, Bolly? All will be told in the next episode. Stay tuned, my dear viewers.